I'm driving across the Brazos River. What a wonderful world. Coming into Mineral Wells. What it's like when you're driving in Central Texas, sort of going up north. This is a big ranch here on both sides of the road. You can see the big white, the white fence. It's the same. So whoever owns this land, it's huge. I was thinking it was like somebody with Walmart or something, but I'm not sure. Where I was just driving, you see a lot of cactus alongside the road, and you don't see it here so much. It's what it's like driving in Texas. Lots of cattle. Trees aren't very big. They might be live oak, I'm not really sure. I don't know, my tree's very good. Hay for sale there. Bunch of cattle over there. Cattle all over on both sides of the road. up here pretty soon. Taxidermy over there on the right. Hay for sale on the left. Oh, here the road's getting small again. So we got to the top of the hill, so now it turns back into a two-lane. A lot of these roads in Texas have this climbing lane, I guess they're called, or something. So if you can look over on the right, you see some cactus driving past. It's often not, it's not all the time. So it kind of has those little red cactus pears. People eat those. I think they maybe even eat the leaves. I guess if you're hungry enough, you'll eat anything. But the cactus pears are kind of sweet. I've had those. I guess it's fruit. Brazos River, but since it's pretty, I'll just keep on recording this. We're fixing to get up to Wichita Falls. Not to Wichita Falls, to Mineral Wells. Got a dark black cattle over here. Much about cattle. Looks like they're doing an RV park over on the left.